So if you have headlights on your vehicle that are the plastic coating and they start to get this haze on them, I've bought different things trying to fix it, where you put the polish on there, put the grinder to it, you know, with the different grits and tried fixing them, didn't work. Finally got to the point that I was willing to contemplate just buying the new covers. For this Mazda Miata 2011, it was gonna be $1,200 to replace the two pieces of glass for plastic. So a friend of mine suggested this. Now, I was pretty dubious to believing that it would work because I've tried so many other things that did not. So I came down and I did this side and see how clean and clear that did. Turns it into looking like a brand new car again. So all I did, this is as simple as could be. There's no way that you would have any trouble doing this. Put a little bit on the rag and then just a circular motion. Now this takes almost no time before you start to see a difference. You add a little bit more and just keep working the whole area. And I'm just doing small circular motions, and I'm not putting a lot of pressure, just a little bit of a pressure, just enough to push it into the, you know, surface. And in just a few minutes, it takes it from being an old, wore out, head-looking headlight to a shiny new headlight. I was very surprised at just how nice this worked out. I will look up where you can actually purchase this now that I've found that this is something that would make your life better when trying to keep up with the strange things that you sometimes have to do for a car. Now with the clean rag, I'm just buffing up the clean side of the rag. I'm just buffing right back out. And man, what a difference. And that's all the longer it took me to do it. Good luck with your project.